In crime news, a Terre Haute man is in custody and facing felony child molesting charges. According to court documents, 50-year-old Melvin Scott of Terre Haute faces two charges of level 4 felony child molesting and an additional charge of level 1 felony child molesting. Scott was booked into the Vigo County Jail on January 26. He's scheduled to be back in Vigo County Court in May for a pretrial conference. His jury trial is scheduled for July 24.